Sweetness. Right, YouTube. Hello, YouTube Gaming. What is up, man? YouTube and YouTube Gaming. This is Draco Slayer. Today I'll be doing Ghost of Tsushima. It's going to be part three. Like to give me a comment. Go for it. Give me a follow on this live stream. Go ahead. Why not? Brand new to YouTube gaming and trying to stream here, so. So you guys like my content and whatnot, then cool. Thank you. Is there one viewer?
Good horse, Kage.
Faster, quicker.
Sakai. We must deal with Tomoe's threat against Yoshi Springs before it's too late.
I don't understand the fixation on the town.
I was born there. Destroying it proves her worth to the Mongols. And humiliates me.
But the terrain works in our favor. Two skilled archers can hold off hundreds.
Or we allow the Mongols to take it. Tomoe wins a victory and lets her guard down. Then we strike.
Sacrifice Hiyoshi Springs for Tomoe.
The sacrifice is worth it.
Tomoe would agree, Sensei.
finds the guy. She will attack from the north. We should focus our efforts there.
Scout elevated positions, place arrows, and...
Listen! Did you hear that?
Oh.
One arrow, one death. I wondered when Tomoe's new friends would visit.
If the point was to kill us, she would have sent more men.
Or the point was not to kill, but to delay.
Here she springs. The attack is starting.
This way.
Ishikawa.
If I fall today, promise me you will keep hunting Tomoe.
I promise, Sensei.
She knows you're my student. Your death will destroy my legacy.
Your way of the bow will survive with me. Where will Tomoe strike?
In the back town, near the waterfalls. The most vulnerable point.
If we get there before the Mongols, we can prepare a defense. But it won't be easy.
It never is.
Do this, man. Super Friday this week, so Super Friday. Be streaming a whole lot more.
You two, come here.
What is it, my lords?
Mongols are heading for Hiroshi Springs.
Gather everyone at the inn and stay out of sight. We will deal with them.
Yes, my lords.
Good sight lines over here. The Mongols won't be able to flank us.
We don't have much time. What can we use to our advantage? Not many options.
We'll exploit the ones we have. Those barrels could do some damage. Dry grass. Lure the Mongols in.
We'll make sure you have flaming arrows.
Hornet's nests.
Excellent distraction. Take these flaming arrows, and try not to burn yourself or me.
Ooh, nice.
Then don't get in my way, Sensei.
Get ready. The Mongols will be here soon.
They're getting closer.
Good. Let's demonstrate the way of the bow for them. They're coming downhill. Take them.
One arrow, one death, Sensei.
Main road.
I've got them.
Come on, sir.
Watch out!
Party on, Lay. Party on, go.
Sign of Tomoe.
She'll come.
More on the way.
Cut them across the side through river.
Now.
Got a lot of bodies over here.
There she is.
That's Tomoe?
Burning the Nagao banner.
We can catch her.
She'll be long gone by the time we get there.
She's a coward.
No. She's mocking me. She knows the last student I trained before her was Hironori Nagao.
You said he wasn't your student. Which is it?
I was young, prideful, callous. Hironori learned from my example. He led a rebellion to seize the clan. And lost, but only after butchering Lord Nagao's best men.
Hironori didn't die fighting bandits.
That was a story to protect Nagao's legacy. There was no saving mine. As his teacher, I could never be trusted again. I was granted the mercy to resign my position. I convinced myself the way of the bow had to survive. But the truth is, I am a coward who should have ended it long ago.
You told Tomoe all of this.
I wanted her to understand what it meant for me to teach again. But like everything else, she turned it against me.
You'll never redeem Hironori Nago. And you won't change Tomoe. But today, you saved the people of Hiyoshi Springs.
With my new student.
I'll need you at Castle Canada.
My bow is yours. But Tomoe isn't done yet. We must keep hunting her.
We will, Sensei.
Let's see where I'm going to be at here. Yeah, we gotta do some more traveling. Territory. Complete.
Lord Sakai, I studied poetry with your uncle.
The Mongols have taken Lord Shimura captive.
He will endure. He is strong and resilient, skilled in the art of combat and poetry. Do you practice haiku, my lord?
There's no time during war.
War is the reason to make time. Haiku allows one to concentrate, eliminate chaos.
To find peace.
Precisely. My favorite place to write lies atop the cliff. It is one of many such places. If you look, you will find inspiration all across Tsushima.
I hope I can find quiet places like this one, untouched by war.
Look for the birds. They will show you the way.
Pretty game here, folks. Very pretty. Okay, now, hopefully, I get fast travel. Yay. I'll have to fast travel here.
Blades need work. Let me be of use. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
You have my thanks.
Your sword arm protects us all, my lord.
How's that arm? Yeah, it's over here.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Much better protection.
Cool.
We pray for your safety, my lord.
Damn, okay. Look dope. Nice. Alright, next. Done with that. Get your estate there. That one's done. Shot here. Moving right along. Moving right along. See if the client is. This is you. Anything over here. Try this one thing. Technique, here we go. There's a lot to equip over here. Look at this. It's kind of cool. Going to that's a good one. try that one. Sweetness. All right. Let's go to the map. Oh, wait. I gotta do some traveling. Go ahead and do a fast travel here. It's a little bit better.
Have you listened to any stories from Jose?
Don't worry. They'll keep Lord Shimura alive.
Heard the Mongols are taking blacksmiths into their camps and forcing them to make weapons.
I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
My brother wanted to be a samurai, Lord Sakai. He built a bamboo training stand, spent a whole winter practicing on it.
Bamboo cutting. An excellent way to become a better swordsman. Perhaps I can join you at this.
Sadly, he died of fever a few years ago. But every time I see a stand beneath its flag, I think of him.
And now so will I. Thank you. Take care. Good boy.
shit. My horse is dead. Oh, man. Oh yeah, I did get a different horse. Oh no, wait a minute. That's my horse. I don't know why that was calling to me.
Who's Kage?
Let's go! For me? Hey-ya!
ahead and fight! Are you cowards?
I love that. Of course, taking a beat.
Throw your blades! Face me first! Okay.
Let's go. ready!
Kill me every time. This part I don't understand.
Fight me! Dojo!
Dojo!
Dojo! Dojo! Dojo!
Got this territory. Nice. Well, all right.
You're a good listener. I like that about you.
Okay.
Faster, Cougar. Looking for me? Let's go, Cougar. Face me first!
Second, folks, I'll be right back.